Everybody going? Every time my hero was chosen by another team. All right. Let's make it happen. So I'm playing Phoenix. You already all know that. Should work out. Moved my stuff just slightly. Monitor is a big deal and all that stuff. So I'm starting to get more set up. Though the monitor, guess what? Very excited. Like I can kind of see it out of the side of my eye now. And the one in front of me is moved back. So the one in front of me is moved back. So I'm not like playing like a frames per second shooter, which I'm going to miss once I start doing, which will be sooner than later. Probably not for this channel and all that stuff. So much to talk about. So much to talk about in so little time. I got a whole game of Dota and I won't be able to talk while I play. Because I'm bad like that. But still love y'all. Optimal Prime. I got the deer. He'll be in lane. So his healing works. So a level one heal on him could be pretty effective. Sunray sounds really good all of a sudden. Kinda don't want to go Phoenix Dive. That makes the hero the better part of the hero. Out. They got to pick wind and I didn't. I don't understand what happened there. Like I picked at the same time they did and I didn't get my wind range.
Some people are starting to get mighty preachy when talking about the bag, so I'm not gonna do that. But if I were, you could rest assured that these here proceedings are absolutely in the bag. Which has furthermore been stashed
I like
in a
her
box
taunt.
And buried in a secret cave.
So you're playing against the deer. We'll go with that. My mid is Snapfire. See, I think you should take the ward for top. Oh, wait, okay, never mind. Necro's gonna grab it. You fucked.
Oh shit.
That was a practice shot. It's all good. Hate Slarks. I mean, I can win with Slarks, but I don't like playing with Slarks because it's such a passive, like, hopefully he kills the whole team game. He's got a sentry on him. So be wary when he sees you put your ward down. Oh, you gave me the ward. So stacks are kind of good here. My level 2 is very important. It keeps me flying or saving myself. So the pull here. I'm pulling buddies, be careful. There's a courier. Nuke. He's doing them right, which is good for him, but trying not to care. So, this is a weird lane. Because normally you don't want to hang around your core that much for experience. Right. Sorry. Denied. He's gotta be up here in the other lane to get his shit. Now I can trade really well. All I am is keeping him from getting last hits. I missed that. Thank you. Going right into that, because that'll keep him alive. Middle tower is under attack. Missing top.
Thank you.
bounty.
You probably pulled. Can you walk this way and eat those? I'll pull the other wave. He's getting hosed.
Your little tower faces a terrible test.
Denied.
You're good without me. Yeah. Nice. I have a stack here. Should take it and bully. Shit, sorry, dude. Yeah, the Mars. I lost track of my hero. I messed that up early. I was displaced by Mars and not mentally ready for it. They have scents and wards there. We can fight if we want to. Don't fight wind. She got a...
I don't have mana.
Okay.
Hmm.
Can we go on him? I mean,
what the fuck?
What do you mean? We went in too far. It's our fault. They're mostly here.
It's 4 versus 3. We could have won there.
I mean, we should have just looked top and knew where people were.
Not for me.
Good luck. Ooh. Stack on the way through.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Can you go bottom, Slurk? And keep bullying her. There's a stack right through here.
On my way.
I better not fall off. Losing top.
Well, not used to the cast shit, but thank you, Slurky.
The enemy's bottom tower is gone.
I'm stacking this one too. Oh, you still made it. Nice. Okay, so I bought the super urn. It's really good here. It helps dealing with the healing, even though there's some dispel going on.
Your top tower is under attack. Look to your top tower.
It's more of a sight thing. People like to put it on that high ground there, which makes sense. My space is my X also. I have to remember that. Or I can hit space, but. Careful for the Mars mid. I'm good. Oh, are you wanting to go?
Radiant have fortified their structures against attack.
Careful, Skim. You're pretty high up.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Trade it. Let's take it too.
The enemy attacks your bottom tower.
Go, let's fight. Let's kill it.
That's all right. That's my fault. We can take the tower instead. Oh, shit. Give him help. Gonna need a lot of it.
Oh my god.
He's just listening to you. So if I could, some armor, a Yule's, a rod, dust.
Your top tower is under attack.
I have a lot of disengage, so kind of like to play a rod. It also tanks me up. Really like slows. Spell amp is good. Is it really good this game? It is really good this game. They're sitting up top, just kind of stay back. Yeah. After this, I've got that healthy thing, I think. So now you're with the slow is probably pretty good. We got stacks there. Can we kill this Windranger? Take his movement of not moving. I know. But he went to take that. We have a stack there. Push bottom. She's a giant kill if you get her. Nice.
Try and work together with your team a little bit.
The drow is such a kill too. You should just give up on the deer. Who cares about the fucking deer? You can cut her off when she walks mid. Oh, she TP'd that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Guess we're losing tower. Maybe they'll get a push off of it.
Your top tower is under attack.
Was just not enough to kill me, so I kind of lucked out. We have to put pressure mid. But they're TPing in, get out. Cooking the cookie, I guess. A little bit dangerous. It's in a lot. They have sight here. Moving it.
They're bot, let's rush. They're bot.
Just to keep people back, play near the egg. Nice.
Push mid and push bot.
Yeah, you can just hit the tower. Well, if you can kill her, that would be ideal. But... Slark's got a lot of stacks, so help him get a kill or two. Movement speed. Sounds good. I think that noise was from... Take this tower and maybe high ground. I'll heal. There's no worries here. Yeah, I'm probably dead, but...
He wasted.
Just barely made it. Oh shit. You didn't run?
LOL. No. You're okay, you're okay.
So we got a good tower there.
Thank you.
kind of stuck for a moment. People say shit like that. Makes no sense. Kill me in time. That sucks, sorry. That was my fault, I initiated that. We're getting in a good controlling position. I think if I get refresher and put my eggs more safely. Don't worry about it. She's been talking shit. So we're just talking back.
We gotta push ball, guys. And then Russian.
Which is actually not bad, but. Hey, Jojo.
Your top tower is under attack.
Some other stuff going on in the background. Cray cray side. I think she's home. I'm not sure she's home. Went in and out. Somebody might have been talking to her in the front door.
Just take it. Don't let anyone take it.
Why did you go that way? So why'd you walk around after opening the door? Oh, gotcha. Ah, you were locked out. I trapped her. centering myself a little bit. It's snapping, so it's kind of hard.
They're rushing.
I mean, maybe. Without Inch? Seems weird. Yeah.
Please.
I actually don't know how to do the... I guess I need to work on a way to end silences. Before I get refresher. Maybe. Good spot. Our Slark is pretty tough. He almost needs a Manta.
Look at this. Watch this. Watch this. Damn!
We can take the tier 3 bottom. It'll be easier if we want. Oh, play. Let's take buildings.
Hmm?
Do we care? Oh shit, he nailed us. We fucked up. Can you TP home? Slark, it's more important that you protect that if you have TP. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, Supernova stun duration. I like the cast range. It could get me in a lot of trouble, but I think I'm build refresher straight out next. And walk it in. Probably build that item instead. Or we're taking these things and then we're, this is like a normal game, like evenly matched where we and pushed off because we're staying too long. Armor is pretty good. She was chucking through him, so I think I want the healing. I didn't cast my spell when I was in my thing.
What are you buying?
You can walk out when you're BKB'd. Him? Where did I? Oh, I must have sent it above me when I went into the battle. Come back to the tower. Man. Should have just let him die. I was silenced. I felt like I was instantly stunned. So I'm going for the extra healing. We'll be real curious to make it, see what it goes up to. Right now it's 6. The healing doesn't go up, the damage goes up. On that, so I can see the percent really paying off now.
I'll take that.
I need a way to silence me before I go refresher. It's 3 in the supernova count could be good.
I think it rushed himself.
the ultimate sacrifice.
I don't know how that quite happened, but it did.
Thank you, Maynard. You saved me.
Got a lot of stacks. I feel like Refresher's still the play on this guy. Can't go in alone. Don't go in alone. Well done. I'm not pushing. I got the shard and I'm wasting it. I mean, the slow's good, but for the win or top. We have a lot of creeps top, so we can't just stay here. We'll lose a barrack. Either we win or take our axe. Alright, I'm gonna TP top, I think. Nope. I feel good about Megas. So he's making a point. Deserves it back, kinda. Oh, Phoenix. Love this bird. I've played entirely too much, but I haven't played it hardly since the shard has come out. It was the beginning of my Dota career. I think the wind actually played pretty decent. We did a lot of magic damage. We had a lot of lockdown for her. It was a bad game. She got an early BKB. It's fine. They rotate it with their they need to be as five, I think, to fight and have some good silencers, because Drow was the majority of their damage when we were entering fights, and it felt like Drow wasn't around early. then they might have. They probably should have won, but they didn't. Thank you all for hanging. It was MVP. The Snapdragon.